Well, we put a lot of love into this bug over the past few days, and this is the finishing touch.
You know, storage is a premium on this little bugger, and we decided we'll give him a little bit up top, but I think it needed a little something.
I think it makes it look awesome.
Yeah, I think it's ready. Hey, Joey.
Yo.
I think it's time to take this thing on the road, baby.
Yeah, look at that. That's the finishing touch we needed. That looks good.
All right, be kind to this little thing.
You ready?
I'm ready.
All right, let's go.
Wow, it's pretty tight in here.
I know, scoot over. You're too close.
Yo, you're too close to me. Ooh, oh, oh, oh. I like the sound of that. Going to the field.
For 80 horse in this little car, that thing does scoot, don't it?
Yeah.
There was a rumor going around that you learned how to drive stick in one of these.
Yeah, I did. So are you gonna let me drive? Yes, I knew you had a heart in there, Joe.
Now listen, do not kill me. I'm just scooting over. I don't even want to get out of the car.
It's been a while. It's been a long while.
I'm only doing this one time. One time. Oh, I can't walk.
I love driving this thing.
I should have brought Bruno with.
You must have just got a little of the love bug in you, huh?
Can you stop before I have a heart attack? I don't like other people driving. I'm just saying.